Hi there, I'm Martin Grumet. I'm outside Sportsman's Warehouse in Meridian, Idaho. It's February 18, 2012. This is the Penguin Plunge to raise money for Special Olympics Idaho. There's a pool of water. It's about 46 degrees Fahrenheit and about 8 degrees Celsius. And the water is actually surprisingly dirty. So people are getting ready to jump into the pool. They're starting to do that now. And I think I'll just get up there and cheat and join them. Okay. Should I go? Should I just go ahead? I'm ready to go. Okay. Okay.
Okay, here I am.
Here's a lifeguard here. He's in his hazmat. He's in his hazmat suit. The walls of the pool are blue and the water is brown. Okay, so I'm getting ready to get out of the water now. Since I have the camera in my right hand, I guess I'll sign off. Oh, wait a minute. Here's some more people getting ready to go in. Okay.
To raise over $1,000 this year, and Dallas. We made a deal with Dallas.
I'm going to do this before I get hypothermia waiting for them to do it.
Jump with Bobby. Bobby got over $1,000, and here is Dallas with Special Olympics of Idaho. And Bobby, here we go, guys.
Go, Bobby!
Yeah. Okay. Well, that's enough of that. Okay, goodbye for now. I'm going to get dry.